find this lift lock so interesting that they paid $20 to go on that Island Princess tour boat and be lifted up through the lock. They're closing the gate and the door behind the boats.
Now those are the manual locking pins, that's to prevent the back gate from falling open halfway through. Once that crossover valve opens, gravity and everything else. And how old is this thing? It's 108 years old.
The only thing that's making this work right now is gravity. They put extra water in the top chamber, and it's doing all the work. This is what's underneath. You can see it's essentially dry. So here's the pan at the top.
Yeah.